We are here with the children with special need in Wajir School in Kenya. We have built for them the three classes assisted by Islamic Leaf USA. And we thank Islamic Leaf USA for building these classes. And we hope that you can help many, many children as much as you can help those children.
Moja mbili tatu nne tano sita saba nane tisa habari ya jawari muna mundu moja aliyapotea bali waligana tekumwaje kanda kanda.
الأطفال ذوي الاحتياجات الخاصة في المدرسة بيتكلموا وبيغنوا ودول إلى إسلامك لي أمريكا بنت لهم الفصول اللي احنا شفناها في الفيلم اللي قبل كده.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
آمين.
She can also speak very well. She was
listening.
She was married. She's an epilepsy. And she was married to an old man in the bush. So she was listening. And that's why I think of three girls who are for this commission. So she has been married to a very old man. And
Can you ask him to speak?
You can speak.
Let's speak. أيان سلام دكتور موجود مرتاح وكمان سلام قرآن آخر دكتور كمان صحيح سلام 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 ما سقطت 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 ما Like in the morning, she will bring. They will bring with a tuk-tuk. In the afternoon, they will return. That's around 300 shillings per day. So keeping girls in the school has become very difficult. I think we have appealed so many to. We had around 16 girls, but sometimes we get three, sometimes two, sometimes five, depending on that day whether the parents can bring them. So you find today you have a young. But tomorrow you can get four. A week you might not get even one,
okay,
because of transportation problem. But once we can get a dormitory for cows, then we will be able to retain them. That's the other one.
Yeah.
Oh.
I want to say something. They have to follow me. You have to help.
Yeah, well, in Hesa, Hesa, you can in Hesa right. So, here's the scar as to his city.